Naked with Carrie Champion invites your hero to tell their story. What we see on TV is not always what's real. So listen to the Naked with Carrie Champion podcast on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Hey, Gary, how are things?
Things are great, but I crushed my mortgage payment with owning without even leaving my couch. I got a refi at a great low rate, and owning did it all in less than 3 weeks. It was easy. No muss, no fuss.
Be like Gary. Call Owning at 833-2-OWNING and crush your mortgage payment with today's 30-year fixed refi. At 2.5% rate, 2.731% APR. That's right, 30-year fixed. At 2.5% rate, 2.731% APR.
Owning Corporation, licensed by the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act. NMLS 1797976. Guaranteed Rate, Inc. NMLS 2611. Call 833-852-6464 for more information. Subject to credit approval.
You can crush it too with a 30-year fixed. 2.5% rate, 2.731 APR.
Call 833-2-OWNING or log on to owning.com. That's 833-2-OWNING or log on to owning.com.
Get tested at COVID Clinic with a no-cost COVID-19 test. That's right, zero out-of-pocket COVID-19 PCR tests for patients with results in 1 day. Whether you have insurance or not, COVID Clinic has drive-through locations near you. Make an appointment at covidclinic.org. COVID Clinic also offers rapid testing and testing for schools, groups, events, employers, and travelers. COVID Clinic offers no out-of-pocket cost COVID-19 PCR diagnostic tests with lab results in 1 day for persons who qualify. Conditions may apply. Visit covidclinic.org for details.
The goodness of Easter is here at Sprouts Farmers Market. Fresh for your Easter best. Enjoy succulent spiral sliced hams with no antibiotics or flavorful USDA choice rib roast raised with no added hormones. And don't forget the sides. They have crisp green beans, juicy berries, and tender asparagus ready for your Easter spread. Plus, now you can order your Easter must-haves for pickup and delivery on sprouts.com or through the app. And service on your first order is free. Visit your local Sprouts Farmers Market or learn more at sprouts.com. Sprouts, where goodness grows.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Taco Bell.
Looking at plenty of sunshine highs in the 70s and 80s, 88 for a high today in Corona.
The quesalupa from Taco Bell is back with its cheese-stuffed shell, but Taco Bell doesn't want to fall into the trap of overhyping it. Instead, they'll just give it to you straight. Taco Bell's quesalupa is back. And they think you'll like it. Available for a limited time at participating Taco Bell locations near you.
iHeartRadio with the latest info about slowing the spread in 2021.
As more and more of us are becoming eligible to get a COVID-19 vaccine, Medicaid and Medicare's Dr. LaShawn McKeever says vaccine competency is key.
We want to help move that path by providing the vaccine at no cost, by addressing affordability, accessibility, and vaccine hesitancy.
Dr. McKeever wants us to know that these vaccines are safe.
Everything you need to know at cdc.gov/coronavirus.
It's Toyota's Ready, Set, Go sales event, so go and get an amazing deal on a new Toyota. Three things you need to know right now.
6:21, it is Valentine in the morning. Good morning to you. We're about an hour away from $12,200. Come get that cash. Yesterday, President Biden announced a series of actions to protect Asian Americans from discrimination and violent attacks. The announcement came a day after the 65-year-old Asian American woman was attacked in New York City. This incident was caught on surveillance video. Been widely shared. I watched it once. Honestly, I cannot watch it again. It is that horrific. The Justice Department's now going to track reports of anti-Asian hate crimes. The FBI will hold training sessions for local law enforcement, so doing everything they can. UCLA is heading back to the Final Four. I went nuts last night. I don't have anybody in my family that went to UCLA. We just like them.
My dad's a Bruin.
Oh, yeah, so I've got Uncle Dave. UCLA's heading back to the Final Four for the first time since 2008 after knocking out Michigan 51-49 in a game that came down to the last second.
There's a catch. Here's the shot. It's on the glass. Yo! Oh, it's over! And UCLA from the first four to the Final Four!
So next, UCLA's going to face the undefeated Gonzaga Bulldogs, who unfortunately knocked out USC last night. Ending your hopes of an LA versus LA matchup in the Final Four. Yeah. The UCLA Gonzaga game is going to be Saturday night at 5:30. And for people burning the couches in Westwood last night, what are you doing? Don't be burning couches in the middle of the street and stuff. The 53-year-old mafia fugitive named Mark Faring Claude Biard was living the quiet life in the Dominican Republic before having his true identity revealed on a YouTube cooking video. While he kept his face off camera, authorities recognized his tattoos as he showed off his cooking skills. Hey, That looks like that guy we've been looking for a number of years. And they got him. Been on the run since 2014, now apprehended. Great news for everybody in the big house, because the chef has come home. That's the good news here. Coming up, we're 1 hour away from a chance of $12,200 with What's That Noise. So this jackpot, in case you're new to our radio station, somebody's going to win this money. We give it away. And if nobody wins this, you know, next hour, we just add to the jackpot. So somebody will win. And it's getting down to the wire here. $12,200 coming up, 7:25. And we have the latest info on theme park reopenings here in Southern California.
Oh, cool.
We'll run that down for you as well.
It's like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm.
It is Valentine in the morning, 6:27, Wednesday, March 31st. So yesterday was awesome. Again, driving home, driving past schools, and seeing kids get out of schools and everything, you know. And it's starting to happen more and more, and it's starting to happen more and more across the country. Got to stay with it. Oh, big news on Pfizer today, too. That'll be coming up in three things you need to know. Pfizer is saying their vaccine is 100% effective now. They've tested kids in, I think, the age group, and don't hold me to it, like 12 to 16.
Okay.
So we'll have that information for you and stuff, and when your kids, 12 to 16, might be able to get vaccinated. But theme parks are starting to open back up. We're excited about that.
A lot of exciting news. Yeah, especially yesterday, some stuff broke.
So you've got like a full rundown of what theme parks feel, when they're reopening.
Oh, yeah.
When what rides are still scary, all that
all
stuff,
that.
Right?
Oh,
capacity.
Yeah.
Capacity. Yes. Gotcha. All right. And then what zip code, and if it's California residents only.
Yeah.
Oh, the tourists. Screw them.
All right, so we'll run that down right after this break. And then $12,200. But yes, up next, when are the theme parks reopening?
Valentine in the morning, 104.3.
My FM.
This week, hop on over to your local grocery outlet for these amazing deals. Make the special occasion delicious and affordable with Jamestown Spiral Sliced Bone and Half Ham. At just $1.39 a pound, that's a savings of up to 65% versus traditional grocery stores. Also, fill your basket with Frito-Lay party-sized chips. Assorted flavors are buy two, get one free. That's just $2.66 each when you buy three, a savings of up to 50%. Offers good through April 6th.
You know what goes into your morning cup of coffee? 2%, maybe half and half. You know what you put into your tank and what your clothes are made of. But do you know what goes into your electricity? California is powered by clean energy for most of the day. But at peak hours, those clean energy sources become less available. So when you use less energy from 4 to 9 p.m., you're choosing to keep it golden. Learn more at energyupgradecalifornia.org/radio. Did you know health is in your DNA? Understand your DNA and live healthier today.
The viral hit single from Duncan Lawrence from his new album Small Town Boy. Duncan Lawrence, Arcade. Available everywhere now from Capitol Records.
Discover a new gaming experience that's out of this world at San Manuel Casino. Find your new favorite slots and table games, unforgettable promotions, and dining experiences that put us above the rest. Up the ante by joining our members' rewards program, Club Serrano, and unlock special discounts, promotions, and so much more. Discover the future of all thrill only at San Manuel Casino. Must be 21 to enter the casino. No, please gamble responsibly. 1-800-GAMBLER.
Havingbabies.com. Man, what a website, right? When you think about that, it says it all. Havingbabies.com. And whose website is that? HRC Fertility. That's where I went with my wife because we were having infertility issues. And, you know, sometimes you try and figure out what it is on your own and it doesn't work out that way. You can try and try and try. And if it's not happening, it's not in God's plan. It's not happening. So we go to HRC Fertility for some help, and we got help, and we got a son named Colin. And that is now, how many years ago? Almost 13, 14 years ago. It's going to be 13 in a few days. So basically 14 years ago, we went there. And listen, if you're thinking about it, if you're trying to have a family and things just aren't clicking right now, havingbabies.com. Learn your options. Havingbabies.com.
1 in 10 couples looking to build their family will experience infertility, and HRC wants to help with the stress, and they offer a dream package, which is kind of everything just all in one. Some restrictions apply. You can learn all about it at havingbabies.com. Havingbabies.com. Learn your options. Check out the dream package and see how HRC Fertility can help build your family.
I'm not for long.
This has been one rough ride.
And I can't wait for it to be over. But it's not going to happen like magic.
And it's going to happen without all of us doing our part.
We've got to stay the course.
We've got to keep on doing what we're doing.